Go. Be back. Sometime later, it's falling for the night, fell on the reason, and not.
The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
See Dunban? Yeah. I just can't do it. You got more guts than me.
Not at all. It was him that consoled me.
Oh. I guess that's the type of guy he is.
Yeah. Even without the Leonardo, he's the strongest person I know.
Shulk, how are you holding up?
I'm fine, but you...
I will shed no tears.
Huh?
A year ago, I felt the same sense of deep loss that I do now.
The Battle of Sword Valley.
After that battle, many of my friends did not make it home. While I was being brought here on that stretcher, they were all I thought about. But I decided I would not cry. Everyone who died in that war had something they wanted to protect. Family, friends, loved ones, their home. So they fought to protect them. And we won.
There it comes.
No matter how painful, no matter how hard, it's nothing to be sad about. I decided that there and then.
Dunban.
Shulk. Fiora would tell you the same thing.
Fiora's...
She wanted to protect us. Or rather, she wanted to protect you. And you're alive now. So, I will not cry.
Okay.
Remember the gift of life that Fiora gave you. And treasure it.
I can't say that I understand. But I hope to. Someday.
That is all I ask. Believe me, I'm always just trying to understand.
Treasure the gift of life that Fiora gave you. It's one of a kind, that Dunban. I've made a decision.
Huh?
What's that?
My purpose in life. I will pursue that faced Mekon.
Shulk.
They attacked our colony. Killed Fiora. I will find that Mekon. Find it and destroy it. Destroy them all.
Vengeance?
What are you laughing at?
Nothing.
Sorry. It's just a bit weird. I never thought you'd be the one to say it.
Oh, he would be the one.
So you agree?
Yeah.
Of course, man. I'm just surprised you came out with it first.
You thought I'd try and talk you out of it. That's not what Fiora would want. That sound right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Spirit,
I thought you'd give me a hard time.
In my head, there are two versions of me. One of them is saying that. It's telling me, listen to what Dunban said.
What about the other one?
It keep shouting. Make them pay. Destroy every single one of them. Oh, and it won't stop getting louder.
That doesn't sound like you. Sure, it ain't my voice in there.
Might be. It's a bit of a loudmouth.
There you go, then. So, when are we heading off?
Right now.
Perfect.
Pull up. Yeah, no journey. Stop helping me run.
Right then. As soon as this heals, I'll be right behind you. And then we will seize our destiny. Together.
Good work. Tell me to save. Yes, it's in another save. 14 years in flashback. Unconscious or dead. Turn the warrior to the pulse. That's what's going on. Shelf.
It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mekon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left.
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mekon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mekon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionis Knee.
Yeah. And if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6.
Destination Colony 6. Next time.